this is our outside of the house as we are leaving to go up north into like model homes. This is the rim of the car. Oh, there's my shadow. And I love these shoes. Check the neighborhood. That's cool because it's Papa's, but they all say no because they've been on them anyways.
Hey!
And there's my brother, Brandon. Dad, David. North, I already told this camera.
Man, it's so good. Very windy. A little bit chilly.
And here comes Mom. Deb. That's how we get in the van. So better hop in the van before I slap my butt. And we're in. Oops, the window went down. It's a bit sunny. I'm just gonna have to put this camera down for a second to put my belt on. Oh wait, never mind. I have to pause it. Oh, I can't find the pause button.
Yeah, push the button that starts.
Oh well, it's too late now. It's already on the lap. Stop. It is 12:16 as we are pulling out of the driveway.
Get a GP, Mom. And the door.
This is our beautiful scenery.
The GP.
Make sure there's no cars. Oh yes, Dad, look at the back.
GP's still, oh my god, GP's missing.
What?
Dad, here's GP.
Look at those beautiful puffy clouds of our looking scenery. It is such a beautiful day outside. It's 10 degrees Celsius and April 17th, I think. April 17th. Is it April 17th?
18th.
Okay, April 18th, 2010. It's 10 degrees Celsius at 12:17 p.m. We're looking out the window. Here is the Indian temple. For sale.
I was pointing that way.
We're on sandalwood.
Yoshi.
There's my school right there. St. Isaac Joe's. Oh well, St. Anthony's gonna have to leave soon. I'm not, it's not on you.
You don't like it.
What are you looking at?
And soon there's gonna be some houses in the green grass area. Move your hand, please. Yeah. Oh well. And here is a public school. We are driving along Sandalwood. I remembered. Soccer center. Well, you can't really see. Me and my dad threw a soccer ball at the back of the bus. And it scared me. And my heart skipped a beat. There is a lovely garbage can. It's so lonely out there. That is a tiny tree. I need to zoom in on that tree. Oh wait, you can't zoom in on a video.
There's those daffodils.
I got some candy in that gas station before. Oh, and those houses where the gate is opening. Wait, you can't see. Wait till I turn. Right there, where cars are pulling in, it's for only old people because they hate kids. So you'll never be able to go in there. And here's an empty field. We're about to enter on the highway. See that sign that just passed? Yep, it's the highway. Okay, we're on the highway! Can't get a view of the highway. Oh, this is horrible. Oh, this is like out this window. It's a white, it's a beautiful day. Oh, well, you don't need to see the highway. Just like out this green Rosedale garden, swamp, hairy grass. You know about it? If you look very closely, you can see a farm. Oh, and there's St. Margaret de Ville.
Oh, we passed it. We can't see the trees are in the way. Ah, we're crashing.
That's why the camera's shaking. A car just blew up.
Pause it for a minute so you can make a new movie.
How do you pause it?
Push the save button.
Oh wait, I never showed myself yet. This is me, Shannon, Elizabeth Langton. Now where is the pause button? Can someone please show me the pause button?
You caught me off the news too because I'm saying...
Where is the pause button on this thing?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are now on the 401 with Debbie Langton driving the vehicle. First time on the 401. She's dying to get off the highway.
It is not.
This one.
We can see all the vehicles passing us. Well, we'll get there eventually. Deb's just staying behind this guy in front of us. We'll let everybody else pass us. Right, Deb?
Yeah.
And there goes another.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Okay, we're almost there, Shannon.
Really?
You shouldn't have gotten that.
No, turned it off.
All right, here we are coming up to the... whatever you want to call this. Truck stop. Deb's happy. She hears the sound of get off the highway. We're almost where we're supposed to be.
Can we just stop at that McDonald's?
No McDonald's needed. No, you'll be at Julie's house shortly. Very nice day outside today. It's not my fault. I'm not driving.
You're the one telling me.
We're almost there. Having a good Mother's Day, Debbie?
I am.
Driving on the 401 is your idea of having fun, is it? You didn't think you'd be doing this on Mother's Day, did you?
No.
Alrighty. There's Julie's exit. Town Line Road, something like that. Taking the exit, Debbie.
Turn left.
You are now leaving the 401. Well, you did the 401. You survived. How was it?
It was good, kids.
Can you put "You Belong With Me" on, please? Instrumental part. Yeah. I'm going to sing.
You're your girlfriend, she's upset. She's going up about something that you said. She
does right for you,
yeah, it wasn't too bad. I don't think I'd be able to sleep.
I'm in the room, it's a typical Tuesday night.
Blah.
Listen to the kind of music she doesn't like. She'll never.
What'd you say?
She wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts, she's cheer captain, and I'm on the bleachers, dreaming of the day when you wake up and find.
tendency to go fast when you get out of the highway.
Just
wait. Don't move out of this place. Come
through. You belong with me.
Okay, so I come here,
huh? Yeah, don't stop.
Yeah.
Go slow.
Uh-huh. Can the streets with you and your one-eyed jeans. Can't think this is how it ought to be. Laughing off in parchments, thinking to myself, hey, isn't this easy? And you've got a smile that can light up this whole town. I haven't seen it in a while since she brought you down. So fine, I know you're better than that. Hey, what you doing with a girl like that? She wears high heels, I wear sneakers. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers. Dreaming about the day when you wake up and find it. What you're looking for has been here the whole time. If you can see that I'm the one who understands you. Been here all along, so why can't you see you belong with me? And I'm by you waiting at your back door all this time.
No, like when I'm driving.
Along with me, hey, along with me. Have you ever just, can you turn the instrumental stuff off?
Turn the radio off?
Yeah. Okay, so Nana and Grampy are driving in their car behind us, and it is exactly 3:59. Wolverine movie. Nice scenery. Which I still have to go to the bathroom, hoping we can go in about a minute. Yeah, so when it's 4 o'clock, I shall be. Don't worry, I won't have the video camera on. I will turn it off when I get to the bathroom. Or now.